You are about to bear witness to an historic event. For the first time in World Wrestling Federation history, a historic coronation. At this time, I give you Bobby the Brain Heenan. Hear ye, hear ye, friends, fans, and loyal subjects. You are about to witness the most important coronation in the history of the world. You have witnessed royal weddings, inaugurations, but this coronation eclipses them all.
I can't believe what we're about to see. We're seeing wrestling history here. I'm not too... What is that? Look at that crown. And Harley Race, in all his regalness, being congratulated by a whole throng of professional wrestlers. I think they're the only ones clapping, however. I don't think I've ever quite seen anything like this in the World Wrestling Federation before.
Listen to the boos.
That's a good look at the crown. And a good look at, I guess, the king.
When a man exceeds his own ability with the courage, the cunning, and the dignity, only then can the man be worthy of the title, the king of all professional wrestling. I crown you, and you only, the true king of professional wrestling. And from this day forth, you will give new meaning to the throne. Handsome Harley Race, the king of professional wrestling, is how you will be known, the king, Handsome Harley Race.
Oh my goodness, what a round of boos. Freddy Blassie, oh look at this now, he's going to be crowned. Harley Race now standing. Bobby, oh no, give me a break.
Oh brother.
Long live the king, gentlemen. Long live the king. Long live the king. Long live the king. Long live the king. Long live the king.
Long live the king. Professional wrestling. Harley Race now being congratulated by so many of his cohorts. What is this?
Harry.
What is this? Look at that. Look at that. Listen to these fans boo. Stan Bundy with Harley Race on his shoulder walking home. Handsome Harley Race has been crowned the king of the World Wrestling Federation.